Welcome back to Cloud by Tarot. How is everyone doing today? Thanks for your likes, your shares, your subscribes, your comments, and your bookings. Let's get into it. Okay, so we have the Nine of Wands, we got the Seven of Swords, we got the Eight of Cups, the Empress, the Hermit, and the overall energy is the Two of Wands. So I feel like somebody here is wanting to, you got your guard up, period, point blank, to the point to where you ain't even talking to motherfuckers no more, you just ghost the motherfuckers, okay? Which is really good because I feel like this person, whoever you're dealing with, talked through that same shit to you. Apply the situation to everything, okay? Like, they were watching you. They were low-key trying to do some shit behind your back. Probably did here with this Seven of Swords, okay? But they wasn't doing nothing to where, like, they trying to let you go down. They're not trying to let you go down, okay? I feel like you possibly, with the Empress showing up here in the Eight of Cups, I feel like you walked away from the situation. You blocked it out. You could have blocked this person, seriously. But you just, you've learned a lot of lessons, okay? And you're still willing to hold on to the situation too, but you know to be mindful. You know to be like, watch. You know to watch. And with the Empress coming up here, that's the Queen of all the Queens, so you good. Like, don't even, you ain't gotta worry about nothing. The Devil card here. Yeah, so it's low vibrational, it's toxic ass energy, it's addictions, it's sex, it's drugs, it's money. Okay, like, it's fun at the same time too. Because you're still wanting to hold on to the situation, just like how this is just still wanting to hold on to you. So it is an attachment there. But it's a lower vibrational attachment because it's like Seven of Swords. It's sneaky deception energy here. And yes, you are showing up as the Empress, but if this person is sneaking to get to you or they have to leave something to come towards you, then that is kind of like low vibrational energy. We have the Ace of Wands here. Or this person could just really be addicted to you sexually and really want to come in with, and you know, yeah, Page of Pentacles. Really want to come in and give you that thing, give you that wing. Okay? But with the Nine of Wands, that's the Wounded Warrior card here. This person has been through some shit, okay? And it's been some hurtful shit. It's kind of up there as far as when it comes to women. Like, women has crossed this person. So if this person is crossing women, it's because women have done this to him. And he just now he's holding on to the hurt of the past of the situation. He's just taking that with him. He's not letting it go. He's trying to detach emotionally. Eight of Cups is almost there. But he still has his guard up so much. It's just kind of like this person is just, you know, putting that into the air, putting that into the energy. Yeah, Daughter of Cups, that's just what the fuck was what happened. So since this person is manifesting more of a negative end, that's what's fucking happening. Like, you walking away or you putting your guard up, you offering your love out to someone else. But at the same time, too, it's because you putting yourself out up on a pedestal and you're not letting this person do that to you. Yeah, King of Cups. Because this person is insecure. Okay? This person is treating you, the King of Cups is insecure as fuck. So this person is treating you out of his insecurities. Okay? But love you to fucking death. Like, coming toward, like, leaving other situations. Like, this person wants to be with you. Okay? Because I feel like this person knows that if you're being mean to them, it's because you're not fucking happy about something. It's because shit, you know your motherfucking worth for shit show here with the Empress. So if you're upset or if you're acting out of your emotions or something like that, like, it's because this person knows that they hurt your feelings. And the King of Cups here, this person love your ass. Okay? They do. And they are, like I said, they are a wounded warrior. That's why they're insecure as fuck. Because either you could have hurt this person or the past person could have hurt this person. I feel like if it's a past person, either that person, you know, keep trying to come in and out and shit. But she's still on some in and out. Yeah, look, Queen of Wands is slipped up in the deck. She's still on some in and out whole ass shit. Okay? And it was somebody that this person put on a high level. Okay, on a too fucking high of a level. So then it was like, you done fucking came in, and this person done already put somebody on that level. And it's like, now, shit, you done moved that person out of that position and put this there. So this person is just confused. He don't know what the fuck to do. But it's okay, though, like, because this person, if he just, he loves your ass so much, like, this person, like, is really, like, attached to your ass, like, love you, like, bitch, you got me fucked up. Like, that's how he feel about you. Like, bitch, you got me fucked up. That's, like, what I'm getting. Okay, Eight of Cups, we got Eight of Pentacles. Double eights here. Okay, yeah, like, this person is leaving a situation that they were continuing to work on. Like, so this person was dealing with something. It's Seven of Swords is out here, like, so it's deception. Either way, it motherfucking go, and that could have been on a feminine energy or on a masculine energy, because the Eight of Cups is out here, so that's letting me know that you are needing to detach from something emotionally, okay? And I don't care if you, y'all have broke up, it's still some kind of connection that you still need to let fucking go. Okay, you still put the time, effort, and energy into working on that. But now this person's going to put time, effort, and energy into working on leaving that situation. Okay, yeah, strength card. Like, it's going to take a fucking lot. That's why the Nine of Wands is out here. Like, but this person don't care because they're putting up all types of shit to get this shit the fuck gone. Because it's like they want to come over here and be with you. And this person is seeing that you are doing that. You putting up all your fucking borders of shit to get the bullshit gone. And then it's a feminine energy that comes in here and plays on this masculine's emotion. And this masculine has emotion, a lot of emotions, the King of Cups here. So this masculine could have love for you and love for this other situation here. So the feminine energy comes in and plays on this masculine's emotion. She got a little love for him, but not as much as love as he got for her, you know. And even with you, like, you got a little love for him, but not even as much as love that he got for you. You know what I'm saying? So it's kind of like, what the fuck? We have the Nine of Pentacles here. This single lady. So like I said, you're good. Nine of Pentacles here. You good. You fine. You is perfect. Like, on a solo dollar level and on a together level. Like, this is it. Okay? The Two of Wands is out here. So if you got in mind who it is that you want, that person wants you too. Okay? Or it's kind of like with this Ace of Wands here. Yeah, I think that's what it is. Because the Nine of Wands, that's you still going. You ain't done. You still going. So the Two of Wands is here. That's letting me know that somebody's on the same page as you. Like, they not done here. They still going. And that's why the Eight of Cups and the Eight of Pentacles is here. It's eight. It's continuing. It's abundance. It's like the Infinity Symbol. And then on the Strength card, they're the Infinity Symbol right there. So this is something that's just going to continue on. Like I'm saying, like, y'all still going to go. Like, yeah, it's some kind of, like, this is like alcohol. Like, this ain't no water. This ain't no juice. This some liquor. Okay, that's the type of emotions that y'all got going on. Okay, this some wine. This some shit that's going to get you fucked up. Okay, but it's cool, though. You're going to keep going. Like, you like it. You know what I'm saying? Like, okay, yeah, Cherry, you're going to push through. Okay, so, like, you and this person both want to push through in this relationship, or y'all are both pushing through in this relationship, even if it is like a breakup. Like, it's a push through, and it is on a respectful level, because you got yourself up there and this person do too. And like, this person wants your forgiveness. They do. Like, they want to apologize. They want to come shower you with love and shit. And they do want your forgiveness. That's what I'm saying. Because this person could have did something too. You or this person. I don't fucking know what the Devil card being. It's been a battle with the Devil card out here and the Strength card here. It's been a battle. But I feel like you were successful. You won the battle. Because this person is coming. You know, as far as on the emotional level. Like, they're coming to shower you with love. That they've been holding back from you because they've been dealing with other fucking situations. So this person has been holding back their emotions from your ass. But from them holding back their emotions from you, it's made you want to walk away from them. It's made you want to be done with it. Because you feel like you got to do too much. And you shouldn't have to do that much at all when this person's showing up as a King of Cups. So they should be showing you love. So then this is letting me know that this person has been holding back for me. They think they too cool to show you motherfucking emotions and shit. And they got a whole bunch. This person probably cried all the goddamn time. Or just really be in their feelings about your motherfucking ass. Okay? But we got the Six of Pentacles here. This person knows that they want to have this equal give and take with you. Like I'm saying, like, they know that they want to put in the time, effort, energy to work on this. Okay? They know that they want to even date you, talk to you, you know, court you. You know, the King of Cups is out here. He all about that. They know that that's what it is that they want to do. Yeah, because they know that shit. They've made the head of a hard decision. Before, they've made the head of a hard decision to cut you out, leave you alone. That was it. Now, with this time, because the Hermit Card is out here, I know y'all kind of like being separate or whatever. Now, they've made the head of a hard decision to come in to you, speak their truth about what it is that they want to do with you, and show you this love. And they made the head of a hard decision that they want to be with you. Yeah, like they chose to cut you out before, the Death Card. You know, now they want to come in and transform that, have a rebirth with your ass. How the fuck you gonna cut out the Empress? You can't cut out the Empress unless you mad about some shit that she done said to you. But it's not wrong. The fuck? You gotta get your ass out of here, okay? So he mad. He's like, the hell going on some fucking work? Just mad. Get your ass on out of here. Okay, what's this tool? Two of Wands, we got Judgment. Yeah, so this person chose. They not standing no more. They not stuck. Okay, this person is choosing. This person chose up. Okay? Like I said, they know. It is not immature energy out here. This person is showing up as a king. Okay? And then we got the Three of Wands. So, yeah, this person knows. Like I said, they done chose. Now they trying to figure out how the fuck to get it going. We got the Ace of Wands, Two of Wands, and Three of Wands. And the Nine of Wands is already out here. So, that lets me know that they are holding on to the situation. They sticking it through. So, now at this point, they trying to figure out how I'm finna come in here. And they already got they already know what the fuck it is they finna do. It's just when it's gonna happen. So, now they're like, how the fuck I'm finna come in here, get her to fall back in love with me again. Stop doing whatever the fuck it is that she's fucking doing. So she'll wait for me. And they're going to be successful doing this shit. Okay? But they might be playing this out. That's what they're coming to do. Like, that's just what's at the bottom of the deck. Yeah, 10 of Cups. That's just what they're coming to do. They want to be with you. You make them fucking happy. You complete them on an emotional level. Like, when they walk away from you, it's done. And they know that, like, when they walk away from you, that's it. Like, so they know that they have to come towards you. And they know when they come towards you and be with you, then that's like what it's gonna be. But until then, if they don't like really like just lock it down, I feel like they know that you're gonna move the fuck on. The Empress energy been coming out a lot lately. So like these people, like y'all are really in the good ass energy, and these people are really seeing you for who you really is. And it's making them really like it's hurting their pride and ego, which you're making them want to come and do. It's making them feel some type of way that you are making them want to come and share this information with you, talk to you. Because the King of Swords, he coming in speaking his truth. You know, and it's like I said before, it's his. This word is crooked. It's his truth. It ain't straight up and down. That Ace of Swords, the truth in here is straight up and down. So it's his truth. Okay, so still just be mindful of that shit, though. But, and he's a manipulator, too. King of Swords is very fucking smart. But you smart, too. Like, just, you know, be mindful, okay? Like, pay attention to the red flags. Pay attention to them, okay? Don't over-fucking look them. Pay attention to the red flags. Because they red as fuck. You see them hoes. Like, stop playing, okay? You acting like you don't see them bitches. You don't see them hoes at all. Like, you fucking see them bitches. Pay attention to the goddamn red flags. Okay? Because all signs is pointing to them hoes is red. And get your ass together. Okay?